Hey, it's Tony with the latest rock news. It's never a great thing when a show ends early. Fans in Belfast, Ireland were quite upset when Volbeat exited the stage in the midst of their first song Thursday night. According to reports, the group was playing the opening track Pelvis on Fire when they exited mid-song. Though they tried again about 10 minutes later, the band once again cut it short, leaving an empty stage with an announcement eventually being made that the show was canceled. A number of upset fans called out the group on Twitter for their lack of communication in what was happening, as a confused crowd was left waiting for an update with the full explanation of what happened never coming until the band later issued a statement online. According to their post, singer Michael Poulsen had been having some throat issues on the tour, and that combined with technical issues that prevented the band members from hearing each other, put the group in a precarious position of risking Poulsen's voice again. The group is scheduled to play this weekend in Dublin and Paris, and at press time, the shows were still scheduled. For more on this story, head over to Loudwire.